Why did actor Johnny Depp buy this horse after a film finished? In the movie, Sleepy Hollow, Depp played the role of Ichabod Crane. Crane has a horse named Gunpowder, played by an aging one-eyed horse named Goldeneye. When Depp heard that the horse was due to be put down after filming, he bought it. The old horse spent its remaining days on Johnny Depp's ranch. For more facts about celebrities, click on the subscribe button.